The three of you are having dinner. The news is on.
That's all for world news tonight. Coming up next, the local news.
Ja, Yukiko ist verschwunden. Dojima is quiet with a stern expression on his face.
Hey, mind if I ask something? You aren't getting involved with any strange business, are you?
Ach, Quatsch.
What happened at the station this afternoon? It's still bothering me.
At the station this afternoon? Ah, weil wir erwischt wurden, wie wir Waffen hatten.
Is there anything you're not telling me?
It's nothing important. Es würde aber bedeuten, ich erzähle was nicht, aber es ist nicht wichtig.
I'll be the judge of that. Well, it's just been nagging at me, that's all.
Oh, what's wrong? Are you fighting?
Nö.
No, we're not having a fight.
This isn't the police station.
Das stimmt. Es geht um Vernehmungen.
I agreed to look after you. So don't get yourself involved in anything that could get you into trouble.
Ja.
Got that?
Ja.
And now, our weather forecast.
Den Weather Forecast brauchen wir auf jeden Fall jetzt immer wieder. Ich habe mich nie so richtig in eine geile Position gebracht, um hier zu sitzen.
Due to high pressure fronts from the west, that sunny spring-like weather will stay with us for a while longer.
Vielleicht muss ich mich einfach nach hinten lehnen, wenn ich hier so sitze, ein bisschen. So? So vielleicht. Ich hoffe, ihr versteht mich noch. Aber ich gehe mal davon aus. Das Mikro ist eigentlich relativ empfindlich. So, wir kriegen weiterhin sonniges Wetter. Cool.
Is this lady the one who decides the weather? Because when she says it'll be sunny, it always is.
She's not really deciding it.
Dann erklär's doch.
Never mind.
Hey, erklär's doch, anstatt einfach nur zu sagen, nö, sie entscheidet es nicht. News continues. Headless of the heavy atmosphere. Die dürfen schon wieder nicht reden. Don't fight. Sorry. Okay. You asked Nanako for permission and changed the channel to the forecast. Ah. This is a weekly forecast. Wir haben also... Moment. Wahrscheinlich haben wir dann... Donnerstag oder Freitag Nebel? Nee, Moment. Das sieht nach Mittwoch Nebel aus. Mittwoch, Donnerstag, Freitag neblig. In dem Bereich. Es könnte aber schon Dienstag neblig werden. I killed the mood, didn't I? Ja, schon so ein bisschen. Ist mir irgendwas drin? No. There's some fried rice. Eat it. Nom 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 nom. It hasn't tasted all strange. And where do you think you're going? Listen, I only say this once, so listen close. Maybe it's normal for kids like you to be goofing around outside at night back in the big city. But this isn't the city, it's the countryside. And your mother trusts me to keep you safe. You're not a kid anymore, I just have to trust you when you're out of my sight. But I can't just let you run around at night, you get me? So that's it, don't go wandering around at night if you don't have any reason to go out at all, right? Okay. Ups. Wer wollte das überschreiben? Dann gehen wir halt wieder hoch und gucken wieder nachts in den Fernseher. Can hear Nanako calling you from downstairs. Phone. Oh, na dann gehen wir wieder zurück. Gute Ladebildschirm.
It's me, Moruka. I have something that I've prepared just for you. I was going to deliver it to your house, but the situation changed. I need you to come pick it up. Where am I? I was getting to that. I am in front of the gas station at the shopping district. You got that? Now hurry up and come pick it up.
Ah, So kommen wir also nachts raus. Haha. Haruka has summoned you. Who called you just now? Don't tell me you are planning on going out at this hour. My homeroom teacher needs to see me. Your homeroom teacher wants to see you. You just transferred here and you've already done something. This is you we are talking about? Well, I understand. Go tag off the business and hurry back home. Well done. Shopping ist das Shrine Riverbank. Kann direkt zum Schrein gehen. Sonst noch irgendwas? Bitte zum Schrein gehen gerne. Dies Jahr soll man nachts zum Schrein gehen. Shrines envelope in darkness as still and silent as death itself. You feel a chill run down your spine. You feel your courage needs to be at least reliable to set foot in here. Wo sehe ich denn mein Courage? Oh, ist ja immer noch niedrig. Das regeneriert sich ja gar nicht, unsere Skills-Sachen. Ah. Courage, average, average, expression, rough, understanding, basic. Diligence, callow. Na gut. Bei dieser habe ich dir die Option nicht, mir das anzugucken. Hier zur Switch-Info, okay. Hier noch irgendwo was? All drinks are sold out. Na gut. Kann ich schneller zurückreisen? Shopping District.
Oh, you're here sooner than I expected. This is a school jersey I got for you. Go on, take it.
You obtain Yasuo High Jersey. There are many different costumes in this game to acquire. If you put one on them on from the equip menu, you can walk through the dungeon in that costume.
Now that you've got it, get the hell out of here. I need to see this girl home.
What the fuck?
You know the way to your own house, don't you? But it's not a lie. I really am on the way home from cram school. I can go home by myself. I wasn't trying to stay out and party.
Der ist schon ein bisschen ein Weirdo, oder? So, hier kann ich theoretisch speichern. War, glaube ich, nicht notwendig. Aber hier ist ein Velvet Room. We have no need to enter here. Okay. Okay, der Rest ist wahrscheinlich zu. Was ist denn hier los? Hier war ich noch nicht drin.
Ah, welcome! I turned my store into a nightclub once. Normal business hours are over. Have I met you before during the day? Well, it doesn't matter. This is a nocturnal oasis where adults can escape their daily lives and gather in search of a moment of peace. And I'm a butterfly of the night, adorned with gems, who flutters down to bask in this oasis glow. Everything you see and hear here is only a dream. It's a no-no to drag what happens here into the light of day, remember that. Now I'm sure you understand that this is no place for a child like you. It's time for you to go home.
She brushed you off. It seemed that the hostess will pay you no attention unless you have something that catches her interest.
Are you still here? I'm not going to serve you anything, no matter how much you look at me.
Moment mal, die Kröte vorne links, die raucht. Aber das ist doch eine Steinkröte, warum raucht die?
Why are you making that face? Everyone has countless number of faces. This is the face I wear during the night. I don't want to hear anything about my other faces. The same goes for any other me you may encounter at a different time. Oh, I wonder if there's any handsome man out there who would supply me with gems.
He brushed you off. Okay. Edelsteine will sie also haben von uns. Dann will sie uns wohl in Ruhe lassen. Okay. You finish a business, return home, yes. War ja fast direkt, guck mal. So weit daneben waren wir gar nicht.
You're back.
Yep. Huh? You were given a school drill, that's it? He could have just given you that at school. Well, I'm sure telling you that isn't helping. School is tough enough as it is. With these incidents going on, everyone's on the edge. Schön saven. Und... Kann mit ihr nochmal reden? Und fight. Okay. You're telling everything that happened today. You should return to your room and rest. Rest. Da gucken wir nicht ins Fernsehen, nehmen wir mal resten. So, aber, achso, es war übrigens, wir haben nur Sonntag frei. Und wir haben Montag bis Samstag Schule. Oh, shit.
Too much stuff happened yesterday. I hope she's back to her usual self.
Na, geht's dir gut, Chia?
Oh, morning.
Did you sleep well?
Yep, I was out cold until this morning. Thanks for everything yesterday.
No problemo, Chie. No problemo.
It's kind of embarrassing, you know? You two were right there to see my hidden feelings and all.
Passiert.
Don't sweat it.
Ich hab Yukikos auch gesehen.
The same thing happened to Yosuke, right?
Yep.
So, what was it like?
Huh? How should I put this? Oh, I nearly forgot. None of that happened when yours awakened, huh?
Nö, bei mir nicht stimmt. Ich hab einfach keine negativen Gefühle. Haha, ich bin der Beste. Hmm.
Could that be because you've got nothing to hide?
Genau, genau.
Oh, so nothing happened for you? I gotta agree that you seem like a pretty open guy. There's a funny air about you.
Ja, wir haben halt die Wildcard, ne? Wir sind, kommen einfach mit allen zurecht.
I don't know. I guess that's what draws people to you or something like that.
What a compliment. Want me to bear it or? Fawning for me, huh? You didn't have enough courage to actually say that.
I don't know. I guess that's what draws people to you or something like that.
Das dürfen wir nicht sagen. Want me to bear it all. Dass ich das alles trage, oder? Nee, ertrage ist das doch. Want me to bear it all ist doch, willst du, dass ich das alles ertrage? Oder? Bear with me ist doch, ertragt das mit mir so ungefähr, sinnvoll übersetzt, auch wenn es nicht das... Bear... Verben, to bear, enthüllen. Ah, willst du dich alles... Nee. Willst du, dass ich alles enthülle? Oh, dann machen wir doch das.
What? Hey, what are you talking about?
Don't do it! You'll get arrested again.
What?
Anyways, what's most important right now is to rescue Yukiko. I'm dead set on coming. Remember, you promised.
Ja, ja, wir machen das heute. Ist ja, wir holen Yukiko.
Oh, crap. I still haven't gone to the bathroom.
Jetzt muss ich wieder pinkeln, oder was, der Typ? Wow.
Hey, thanks for saving me. Yosuke's cool and all, but there really is something different about you. I feel like you won't let me down.
Bin ja auch ein guter Typ. You sense Shia's gratitude to you. You feel a faint bond form between you and Shia. Woo! Noch eine Karte. Give me that card. Brrp. Thou art I, and I am thou. Thou hast established a new bond to bring three closer to the truth. Thou shalt be blessed when creating personas of the Chariot Arcana. Was ist ein Chariot? Okay, Chariot. Chariot. Wagen. Streitwagen. Okay, Streitwagen Arcana. You may earn XP bonus when fusing persons of the Chariot Arcana. She's determination in battle has been enhanced. She can now wake up and knock down ally during battle. You haven't yet asked Chi for her contact information. Ask her straight out. You didn't have enough courage. It's for the investigation.
Oh, right. You'll need this from now on, huh?
Sollte mehr Courage haben. Ich frage mich nur, ob ich, abgesehen vom New Game Plus, überhaupt eine Möglichkeit existiert, hier schon genug Courage dafür zu haben. Weil gefühlt war ich bis jetzt sehr railroaded.
The fog that sets in after the rain, right? Let's save her before that happens.
Yep. After the rain continues for a while, it may become foggy. You must train yourself as much as possible until then. You should go to the June's food court on days that you want to explore the other world. After a prolonged period of rain, it may become foggy in town. If you don't rescue someone who's disappeared before the day it fogs over, the game will end. The game will end. Keep an eye on the weather report while improving your personas and equipment to be prepared for a rescue attempt. Okay. Hello and good afternoon all, Mr. Kondo. My name is Mr. Kondo, your PE teacher, but since no one at this school teaches English, I'll be doubling up my roles. Don't be so disappointed, in fact I've spent some time overseas. 1 week of vacation time to be exact. But that's more than enough to teach a class. Wow, er hat gar genau eine Woche in den USA und deswegen ist er jetzt Englischlehrer. Geil. For the base of the basic, the English alphabet. It starts the letter A, then B, then C and then 23 more. Maybe it was a little too basic. Hahaha. Alright. I give you an alphabet related pop quiz then. Let's see. Line. The word alphabet comes from the words alpha and what other one? Beta ergibt keinen Sinn. Bet ist zu offensichtlich, deswegen würde ich Beta nehmen. Alpha, Beta. You gave the answer you think is correct. Good, that's correct. It comes from the first two letters of the Greek alphabet, Alpha and Beta. By the way, any set of Western European characters in a specific order is called an alphabet. In Japan, when we say alphabet, we are talking about the English alphabet, but it doesn't always mean the English one. Okay. Ah, not always. We gave the correct answer. Your knowledge has increased. Whoop whoop. After school. Classes have ended for today. The fog will come after several days of rain. You must prepare your action. You may spend your time after school however you wish. You may visit facilities in town or in school, but remember to enter the TV before the fog sets in to rescue the victim. You may enter the TV from the food court in June's. Make sure that you have prepared by purchase equipment to ready yourself for entering the TV to rescue people. Press the submenu button to travel between locations. You can connect to the network to see what other players have done on the same day and time within the game. If you would like to use this function, press the voice button. This will display the 5 most popular actions of this day of all players who were connected to the network while playing. Your own action will be added to this data as well, and your choices may become a guide for other players. If you would like to close this, press the cancel button. Spend with Mary? That's Mary. Study at library? Spend with Mary, study at library, into the TV, 8 at Aya. Wir gehen erstmal speichern jetzt. So, wir sind jetzt hier durchs Tutorial. Deswegen speichern wir das jetzt mal hier unten ab. So, wer bist du? Mayst du a murder? Oh, I guess I go straight home. I can't think of a safer place to be right now. Why don't you Why don't you do that? Did you hear? Konishi Senpai appeared on the Midnight Channel. Why does everyone talk about scary things like that? Aren't they bad? That's why they are so scary. Ah, if it isn't this transfer student, being in King Moron's class really sucks the big one, doesn't it? Well, he's busy being angry at Amagi-san, so I don't have to be worried too worried. She keeps leaving school to go help out at home, and she's really pretty too. Well, I don't really get along with her, but should I thank her for taking the heat off? Yukiko, she looks worried. Will you go with Yukiko? If you agree to go into the team, you will call the others to the food court. Once at the food court, you cannot do other activities with them that day. Will you call your friends to meet the food court? We'll go later on. Today's better. We'll go later on.
Yeah.
Okay, kann ich hier noch mit irgendjemandem reden? Ich kann auf jeden Fall in der Schule rumlaufen. Ist meine Klasse? I guess. Hey, transfer student, what the good word? I'm still shocked something so terrible could happen to a girl here at the school right after that announcer lady. What kind of monster could murder a woman? He'll never earn my forgiveness. I'll tell you that much. Hanging out with women, going on dates with them, that's fine. Killing them? Not so much. Wow. Saki Senpai killed, that's not a rumor I ever expected to find out was true. It's all the more proof that discipline needs to be enforced in society. That's how incidents like this are avoided. As a class representative, I think it falls upon me to make sure my classmates understand just how important that is. Ja, du bist so ein richtiger Polizeistaat-Fanatiker, holy shit. Everybody keeps
talking about the incident, even my family won't shut up about it. They keep telling me, she went to your school, but it's not like they knew anything about Saki-san. I just end up telling them what they want to hear.
Probably better that you don't go inside. Okay, das ist ein anderer Klassenraum, also darf ich wohl nicht rein. Okay, hier kann ich wieder das drehen, okay. Jetzt wieder meine Kamera drehen. Frage ist, wie ich meine Kamera drehen? Die haben, glaube ich, schon geredet. Ich kann aufs Klo gehen. Enter. Geh mal aufs Klo. You wonder what kind of food is in the fridge back home. Kann ich aufs Frauenklo gehen? Wenn nur lauter hätte. Oh. Wer bist denn du?
You're the second year transfer student from class 2, aren't you? That incident pretty scary, huh? To think that someone was murdered, a student no less. If it had been my senpai, I don't know what I would have done.
This is a library, you can study here efficiently. There are many facilities in the town or your school that you can utilize to raise your attributes. When these attributes reach sufficient levels, you may meet new people or become able to accept new challenges. Spend time in the library. Shit. Hier komme ich nicht raus. Gute Kamera, by the way. Student Council Room. The atmosphere inside the room seems unwelcome to anyone who isn't on the staff. Student Council Room. Ist das hier? Da kann ich nicht interagieren. Calligraphy Room. No one seems participating here. Kann ich noch höher gehen? Kann ich. Muss jetzt meine ganzen Quatsche erkunden. Oh, was ist mit dir los?
You're a second year, right? Yeah, hey, why did I assume that? Cause I know the ways of the world, son. I don't know you and you are coming up, so it's 50-50 that you are a second year. Deductive reasoning, like, wow, son! Now I, the OG third year, will challenge you, the second year young blood, with a riddle. And no, it isn't because I'm trying to avoid studying for entrance exams, I'm just doing you a favor here, man. If you answer correctly, I will present you with a key. I accept your challenge. Accepted quest number one. Who is the riddle master?
People with... Ah, das war eine Quest. The requests will have an icon over their heads. Its color will change once you accept this request. Seek out this icon. Quest available, quest underway. Quest that you accepted can be confirmed in the menu screen. Looks like your spirit is willing. Let's see if your mind can wipe this riddle time. I'ma drop some stuff into two distinct categories. At the end, you gotta drop the last item onto the proper category. Can you dig it? Okay. Red's group A, gray's group B. White's putting it down for group A, orange has a group B tattoo. Moment. Rot und weiß zusammen, orange und grau. Green's A for cheesy, pink ist in Gruppe... Okay, Gruppe A sind echte Farben und Gruppe B sind Mischfarben. So, which does black belong to, A or B? Ah. Oh yeah, so tell me what all those items have in common. Give it to me. They are top 6 car colors. They are top 6 flag colors. What? Aber Car Colors wäre eher orange und grau. Flag Colors. Yeah, yeah, your mind is a beautiful thing and you are not letting it go to waste your way to be. Since you are down with vexillology, you knew that Group A was 4 of the 6 most prevalent world flag colors. Das war ein bisschen geraten, weil ich davon ausgegangen bin, dass halt eine Autofarben, da sollte orange und grau eigentlich dabei sein. The other two to round out, und weiß normalerweise nicht. To round out the top 6 are blue and yellow. Und ne, Flaggen bestehen häufig aus diesen Kernfarben, fand ich. Du wirst kein Pink auf eine Flagge machen. You must say that I wasn't expecting a second year to have such a transient insight. But you have passed, and now I dub you my riddle brother. Here's a little something something. Chest key. Ich weiß nicht, was ich mit Chest keys machen kann. Was kann ich mit Chest Keys machen? A key to open a locked treasure chest. Okay, irgendwann gibt es auch mal gelockte treasure chests. Too intimidated to go inside the 30 students classroom. Okay, können wir dir reden? Believe that Kanoshi-san is dead, but I can't believe Kanoshi-san is dead. But I can't really feel sorry for her. She just did whatever she wanted to. There are a couple bad rumors about her too. You could even say that it was divine punishment. Wow. Göttliche Gerechtigkeit. Dass jemand stirbt. Aha.
Hmm, I don't recognize you. Oh, you're the second year transfer student, right? Heard that you come from the big city. You know, small towns have their benefits too. Students in the city say studying for college exam is stressful, but around here most of us just find employment. I get a job here when I graduate too. I just can't live in a place where I'm not comfortable.
Hier kann ich aber wieder runtergehen, wa? Im Zweifel, okay. Die Kamera ist komplette Katastrophe, dass die invertiert ist, links und rechts. Ah! Hat die schon geredet? Ah, okay, die ist schon. Du warst die Divine Punishment Lady. Innen ging es aber nicht weiter. Das sind auch wieder Clubräume. The announcement room, we don't have anything to announce. This is a computer lab. Age computers are lined up in the tables. Okay. Dann gehen wir noch eins hoch. Oh, auf dem Dach. Oh, wir stehen hier auf dem Dach. Weather fanatic. I want to be a meteorologist when I get older. Want me to give you a weather forecast? Ah, okay. Wir haben es Montag. Morgen haben wir noch Sonne. Und wahrscheinlich haben wir noch ein paar Tage, bevor es anfängt mit Regnen. Und neblig wird, würde ich sagen. Also mindestens morgen noch. I'm always right. Wer bist du?
Oh, you're from our class. Lion Kun, wasn't it? You came from the city, right? How nice. You know, I want to go to a university in one of the bigger cities. My parents are against it, though. But I have a dream and my friends are going to be with me, too. I'm going to go to college, no matter what.
Okay. Ist oben noch irgendwas? Ne, das Ende war. Okay. Dass die Dächer immer zugänglich sind bei japanischen Schulen angeblich, das. Ist das wirklich so? Das ist, irritiert mich ein bisschen. Ah, die wollen wieder runtergehen. So, aber die Quest auch schon mal mitgenommen. Gehen wir noch mal eins runter. Wir sind dann noch in der ersten. Die erste Klasse müsste hier unten dann sein, wenn das nach den Stufen sortiert ist. Was ist das hier? You see several papers posted on the notice board. Which one would you like to look at? School events. There's a flyer that reads Sport Clubs will be recruiting new members starting. Oh, der Sport Club fängt morgen an, okay. Your score on the test. The result of the exams are posted, but these are not the most recent scores. Never mind, okay. Uah. So, wer bist du? Hey man, what do you think of the mountains? Don't like them much, who cares? They're fine. Cool, great mind think alike. Well, I've mostly only read about them, but aren't they awesome? A lot of people say there's like negative and positive ions in the mountain that are good for your health. War das wieder so ein, hey, geh mal in die Berge? Nurse Office, the door's locked. Okay, Arzt. It's a faculty office, there's no reason for you to enter. Faculty Office müsste der Hausmeister sein, oder? Hausmeisterbüro.
Hmm, you are an unfamiliar face. Are you the second year transfer student? I heard you are from the city. Did you have a store called Daidara there by any chance?
Glaube ich, hatten wir.
Really? So it's a chain. I never would have thought you'd find a store like that outside of Inaba.
Ah ne, leider haben wir nur hier gefunden. Habe ich gelogen. Whoops. Guidance Counselor Office. You haven't called in. Kamera macht mich irre. You feel all of the students' eyes on you. They must not see upperclassmen very often. Upperclassmen?
Have you heard that the Midnight Chain reveals the person you are destined for? Everyone's totally into that lately. Especially me, I wonder if I could get it to work. Only one way to find out. What about you, Senpai? Is there a certain someone you'd like to see in the TV? Kinda. Really? Oh, it pains me not to ask who, but I shall refrain. Ah, the beauty of being young. Good luck, Senpai.
Mal sehen, ob das irgendwas bringt. Okay, sag mir das Gleiche. Was bist du für ein Dickelchen? I'm worried. Seems like the only thing people are talking about is the incident. I don't see what all the fuss is about. My grandma is at home all by herself right now. You don't think that's dangerous, do you? Wow. Wer bist du?
Oh hell! Looks like I was late again. King Moron's tardy policy's way too strict, you know that. You know what else? Spring is lame. And to top it all off, there's a murder investigation. That's like double the lameness, no wonder I'm late. What's a guy supposed to do against lameness that strong? Oh, wow. Du bist
lame. Oh, hier komme ich sogar raus. Okay, hier komme ich wieder hoch. Ja, was das ist? You can go to the gym or the field from here. Maybe you should visit when you are able to join. Okay. Das ist raus aus der Schule oder was ist das jetzt? Bei mir hat mich nicht gefragt, wo es hingeht. Hier ist ja auch ein anderes Schulgebäude. Practice Building 1F. This is a home EC room. It smells good. Ist das sowas wie Hauswirtschaft? These students are gossiping loudly.
Did you hear? Another challenger has stepped up for the Amagi Hurdle. Wait, how many has it been this year? It's amazing how popular Amagi is, huh? Doesn't it feel like the whole world's different for her? I can barely talk to the boys in my class at all. I know! It's like you start to say something about shopping and nobody wants to listen. Even Satonaka seems to have a lot of friends. Not like she's fun to be around or anything. She always sticks so close to Amagi, huh?
Wow, hab ich die ganze Zeit zu tun? The music preparation room. The room is empty. This is the music room. Cut room is using this. Maybe you should visit when you are able to join. Okay, ich kann jede Menge Clubs beitreten anscheinend. Oh, geht's auch nochmal. Oh Gott, hier geht's auch nochmal nach oben. Das ist nicht euer Ernst. Es gibt einen Nähraum? Oh Mann. Warum ist schon allein die Schule so riesig? Science Labs, a mysterious voice from inside. Maybe it's better not to go inside. If you heard about the incident too, the victim was hung by an antenna. Why an antenna, I wonder? Do you think it has anything to do with radio waves or TV? Can't be. Müssen wir nicht mal aufs Klo gehen? Hier geht's auch hoch. Ist das? Looks like this meeting room is used by the drama club. Maybe you should visit when you're able to join. Okay, das ist Club Nummer 4, den wir, glaube ich, irgendwann mal joinen könnten, theoretisch. Puh. Dann will ich hier noch nach oben gehen. Gucken wir mal, was da noch ist. Ich glaube, Zeit vergeht nur, wenn man wirklich was unternimmt und nicht, wenn man nur Sachen erkundet. Wer bist du? Ah, you are the transfer student from the city, aren't you? I am, well, I'm the daughter of the owner of the Marutaka Hobby Shop. It got closed down, so now we are in a little trouble. Haha, listen to me, going on like this, haha. This is a biology class and the scent of duckweed lingers in the air. Ist das Entengrütze? Duckweed? This is the art room, the art club is in session, maybe you shouldn't bother them. Welchen Art Club auch noch beitreten? Wer bist du? Oh, I can't wait to make artwork as fine as my master's. Wer bist du? With a murderer on the loose, shouldn't we be getting home? Inaba is such a small city, so I'm sure they'll find him soon, but maybe that means the culprit is someone we've seen before too. Well, maybe not. This is the English class and you don't see anyone inside. In fact, you don't remember ever seeing anyone inside. When is the school going to use it? Geil, guter Englischraum. This is kann ich aussprechen. Soziologieraum. Sociologie? Das geht irgendwie nicht. You know that the large map on the wall never seems to be used during lectures. Seid ihr hier schon wieder? Have you heard about the murder? So scary. I mean, wow, a real murder. Well, I guess we have to be careful and stuff, you know? Can't you at least try to make me feel better? Like, tell me you'll protect me or something? What? Don't be ridiculous. How am I supposed to? Well, Well, are you gonna say it or not? Come on! Okay, die kann ich wieder nur runter. Aber ging sie damit nicht noch hoch? Nee, es hat nur... Ha? Kann ich rüberlaufen? Bin ich doch dann wieder da, wo ich am Anfang war, oder? So ist die Verbindung dann zu dem anderen Haus wieder, korrekt? Ja, ja. Hier waren wir schon. Okay, dann gehen wir hier wieder runter. Oder durfte ich rein? Also was ist denn die Frage? Machen wir heute noch was oder gehen wir gleich fighten? Ich glaube, ich habe aber noch nicht alles gefunden, wo ich mich beschäftigen kann. Ich habe jetzt nur die Bibliothek gefunden, glaube ich, wo ich mich heute beschäftigen könnte. Leave School, yes. Die Frage ist, wo wir hingehen. Sandwich Shopping District, June's Department Store, Floodplain Residence. Wenn ich da angehe, wird Abend. Und da sollte ich nicht tun. Wenn ich nach Hause gehe. Wer bist du? Sure has been a lot of fog lately, huh? I can't even see where I'm going anymore when I'm out on my walks. In fact, didn't they find a dead body out there recently? Lordy, I don't want to think about those kind of things happening in broad daylight. Ich brauche noch eine Angelrute. How should I spend my time? I don't want to go home. Oh, the police officer already got mad at me. Aww. Ah, I've got a problem. I thought I might do some fishing and I bought my rod, but there's no hook. I feel bad asking since I don't know you, but can you spare me a fish hook if you happen to have one? Okay, wenn man ihm Fischhook bringt, ihm wahrscheinlich die Angel. Müssen wir aber erstmal einen Anglerhaken finden. Oder kaufen. Wer bist du denn?
Of the good long rain, the cherry blossoms fall off the branches. This year's we are gone in the blink of an eye. My walks won't be quite as enjoyable anymore. On top of that, these incidents have worked my daughter into a frenzy. She and her husband keep yelling at me, don't go on walks by yourself. Jeez, what do they take me for anyway? Thinking I'm some old invalid senior citizen who can't do anything, that really fries my biscuits.
Fry my biscuits ist ja ein geiler Ausdruck. Ist nicht vorbeifahren? Danke. Oh, wieso denn? Ah, I haven't seen your face around here before. Ah, you are the one at Dojima-sans. I heard about you. You came from the city, right? And just when you got here, all these strange things started happening. Trust me, though, it's not usually like this. Hanging someone from an antenna, no one would think to do that. Hier haben wir Dingens. Yukiko das letzte Mal gesehen. Ich glaube, sonst ist ja nichts wieder, wa? Da liegt doch ein Fahrrad rum, eingegessen. Hier dürfen wir nicht nach hinten gehen. Wir dürfen wirklich nur bis zu dem Ding laufen. Okay. Die unsichtbaren Wände sind ein bisschen schade, die sie hier rein designt haben. Ja, ich könnte auch einfach darüber gehen. Go into town. Central Shopping District. Da kann ich, glaube ich, noch ein paar Sachen kaufen. Check. It's a bus stop. You have no reason to use a bus right now. Damit darf ich nicht reden. Darf ich in den Velvet rein? Oh, da darf ich jetzt rein.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Well, then I shall tell you about how I can offer you my assistance. I can gather a number of the personas you possess and provide you with the ability to fuse them. I have a suggestion for the creation of powerful personas that may be of use to you. If you want to summon a new persona that you have not registered, please try the summon persona option. However, if you register a persona in the compendium, you will be able to summon that persona by selecting check compendium. If you wish to know more about the compendium, please ask Margaret.
Okay, check compendium. Allow me to explain the persona compendium and other aspects of it. The Persona Compendium registers all of the personas in your possession and all of their abilities. After registration, the persona can be summoned with the same abilities as many times as you like.
Ah!
However, the stronger the persona, the greater the cost to summon it will be. Simply registering a persona is free of charge. You may also already previously register personas as often as you like. Do so however you like. Okay, register personas. Okay, wenn ich die jetzt... You registered a Kony in your possession. Yes. Geh dann weg. Your persona has been registered. Okay. Ask. Registering personas. I can register personas in your possession along with any of the skills they know. There is no fee to register a persona. If you bring me a persona that is not in the compendium, I can simply register it. However, if you already have that persona registered, you can choose to override the old persona. That is what you desire, then please go ahead and select register persona. Ich weiß nicht, wofür ich das bringe. It is possible for you to review the abilities of the personas you have registered, of course. Also, a registered persona can be summoned over and over again with the same abilities as often as you like. The fee for summoning a persona will grow as the persona grows stronger.
Ah, wir haben sozusagen jetzt ein Imprint gemacht und die bleibt immer so eingebunden in das Compendium. Egal wie sie weiterentwickelt oder weiter gefused wird.
But if the customer has stored a large number of personas in the Compendium, we will grant a discount for summoning. Please take that as our thanks for your efforts. I look forward to seeing many interesting new personas from you.
New Compendium. Okay, dann auch ein bestimmtes Level. Level 3 zum Beispiel. Kostet jetzt 2000. Das Wort. Oh, Er gibt einiges an Personas, die man finden kann oder bekommen kann. Holy shit. Holy what? Personas Rarita hat 1%. Also gibt es um die 200 ungefähr. Utilize Skill Cards. Alright, I'll give you a quick explanation about cloning skill cards. If you give me the cards you have, I can clone them. You will lose the skill card you give me, but after that you'll be able to buy as many of them as you like. Oh, the prices will be different depending on the skill card's effect, so keep that in mind. Willkommen im Sammelwahn, ja, ich merke schon. Ich sage, es ist wie Pokémon. Bloß mit einem ich finde sogar ein leicht erwachseneres Setting. If you want to strengthen your personas, you should clone a lot of cards. Buy skill cards. They are unregistered skill cards. Ask. Buying skill card. Alright, I'll tell you about buying skill cards. You give me a skill card you found and then I can clone the card. Be able to make as many clones as you want. So once you've given me one, you can buy them as many as you like. I've got to charge you for them though, at least that's why they what they told me. I don't know why, but that's how it works. Stimmt, sie kann sie einfach klonen und muss mir aber dafür Geld abknüpfen, weil sie gesagt haben, man muss dafür Geld abknüpfen. Geil. And better skill cards will cost you more, depending on the effects. So watch out for that. I guess if you clone a lot of skill cards, you'll be able to make your persona stronger, right? Obtaining skill cards. How you get skill cards? You get them from shadows, I guess. When you beat them, there's a chance you might get a skill card. I think you're supposed to have a better chance if you fight well. So I guess you could try different fighting styles. Also beating stronger shadows seems to give you stronger skill cards. Oh, and there's a place in your world where you can get skill cards too. If you want to make your persona big and strong, I think you should gather a bunch of skill cards for him. Zufällig in der Bibliothek, wo wir skill cards herkriegen können? Manage rescue requests. Well then, I'll tell you about the rescue requests. How can I start? First, there are other worlds than this. There are tons of more, many a lot like this one. And there are yous who aren't really you, living their lives in their worlds. I don't really get it. So like, when you are in danger inside the TV world, you can send a rescue request to the yous in the other worlds. And if a you in one of those other worlds answers your request, you receive a boost. And since this rescue request doesn't cost you anything to send out, why not try it out? Okay, also man spielt nicht wirklich zusammen, man kriegt einfach nur einen Stat-Boost. If you want to hear this explanation again, ask me and I'll tell you. Create message. Select phrases to change. Machen wir das halt so. Are you sure you want to change your message? Yes. Cancel. Check on dwellers. Listen to Mary's request. Listen to Margaret's request. A request? Ah, that's right, there's something that I would like to ask of you, but it doesn't seem that I would be able to get the answer I desire out of you, as you are now. She doesn't seem to have much interest in you. If your knowledge was at the expert level, perhaps she would be more comfortable asking you for help. Okay, deswegen macht man Knowledge hoch, weil man ihren Request machen will. Okay, Mary's request? A wish? I don't have any, I do, but it's not for now. Telling you wouldn't help anyway. Mary doesn't seem interested in you. Seems your relationship needs some sort of spark in order to deepen. Ich hätte wahrscheinlich das Dingens lassen müssen am Anfang. Let's check SL completion. You're going at quite a clip. The social links are what create your world. Please do not forget this. Okay. Choose personas.
I will now explain how to create new persona through fusion. There's a variety of methods to fuse personas together. A normal spread is a fusion of two personas. A triangle spread is a fusion of three. There are many persona cards that can be used as the basis for fusion and an even larger number of fusion results. The drawback is that using multiple personas in a fusion always results in a single persona. Do not forget this. Also, a persona created through fusion may gain additional powers depending on the day it is created.
Oh, what?
Refer to the fusion forecast to help ensure that your fusion results go as you desire. If you would like a more detailed explanation, feel free to ask.
Ich hätte gerne Fusion Forecast.
Ah, thank you for asking about the fusion forecast. A persona born through fusion can be granted various abilities depending on the day the fusion is performed. The result and triggers vary day by day and can be seen in the fusion forecast. There may also be unexpected results, so I advise you to please remember to check your fusions before you commit. Today. Effect, trigger, none, effect, bonus stats. Tomorrow. This is today's fusion forecast. 4:18. Wie sehe ich denn für morgen? Ah. Trigger, use a persona of the Magician Arcana Infusion, Zio added. Dann kriegt man Bonus Stats. Fuse. Normal. Ah, das ist übrigens Fool. Izanagi ist von Fool. Ich kann den. Result Temper Apsaras. Forecast Bonus. Ich probier's mal aus. Ich kann ihn wegmachen. Patra und Dia, sie hat aber keine Kampffähigkeiten. Weak gegen Feuer. Patra und Dia waren, glaube ich, beides. Genau, Dispel und Slide Restores. Und der ist. Wow. Kann ich das noch wegmachen? Das ist zu. Also, ich könnte ja wieder. Ich konnte Izanagi wiederholen. Per Beschwörung. Nenn ich 3. Ah, wir machen das doch mal. Please choose a skill you would like to pass on. Ah, Zio, please. Decreases one foe. It increases. Oh, ich kann die sogar weiter. Na dann habe ich nichts gesagt. It seemed that you have no rank in the Temperance Social Link. I believe it should be appearing around now. You will be unable to bestow any additional power into this persona. Is this acceptable? Ah, wir sollten auf den Social Link warten, bevor wir das tun. Ah, okay, okay. Und wir können theoretisch den Social Link die ungefähr jetzt bekommen. Triangle geht natürlich nicht, weil wir haben keine 3. Check Compendium, View Compendium. Wir könnten nochmal Izanagi uns kaufen, wenn wir wollen würden. Können wir 2 Izanagis fusen? Will ich mal probieren. Seems that you already have. Okay, wir können nicht zweimal die gleiche Izanagi fusen. Okay. Das, jetzt wird's spannend. In dem Spiel, würde ich mal behaupten. Können wir hier jetzt neue Dinge holen? Wir haben auf jeden Fall jetzt Stuff dabei. At Daedara, you can sell your materials to create new weapons and armor. Materials are useless just sitting in your inventory, so there's no reason not to sell them to Daedara. If you come to see my art, please look around, take your time. Sell. Jupp, sell. Wait, just a moment, please. I apologize for the wait. It has helped me synergize my art and create this fantastic piece. Lizard Charm has been added to the list of items on sale. Ah, okay. Ideal paper, yes. Isn't it? If you have that, I can... Wait, just a moment, please. Apologize for the wait. It has helped my synergy art and create a fantastic piece. Wiggerfop has been added to the list of items for sale. Was ist das? 12.000. Increases max HP by 10%. Increases magic by 1. Lizard Charm. Strength by 1. Amulet, Endurance. Ach, AN ist Endurance. Haben wir dann mehr HP mit Endurance? Die hat übrigens eine Chainmail und Leatherschuhe. Die hat Lederschuhe als Waffe? Hunting Nutter. Andere Waffen haben wir noch nicht, ne? Nee. Könnt ihr Plattform-Sneakers kaufen? Geht den Hit ein bisschen hoch. Kostet aber halt direkt 7.800. Welcome, what kind of art shall we make today?
Something not very heavy, that you can hide under your school uniform. You have unexpectedly strange taste in art. Well, different strokes for different folks, I guess. I'll try out a few things. Okay, kaufe erstmal noch nichts. Ich weiß nicht, ob ich die nicht noch brauche. Ich bin jetzt gerade hart versucht, in die Bibliothek zu gehen und mich dorthin zu setzen. Ich glaube, sonst kann ich nicht viel tun. The person behind the incident? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, look at this town. Everyone's so carefree. Ah, but enough about that. I need to go get a job. I asked, but the gas station isn't hiring. The bulletin board on the north side of the shopping district posts new job. I think they'll do it on the 23rd. Okay, das ist nochmal der Hinweis, aber am 23. kann man hier Dinge kaufen. A different selection, April 20. Okay, dafür kann ich noch nicht viel tun. Insgesamt. Oh, hier kann ich wieder reingehen? Ah, jetzt wird die Rauchenkröte. We received some new merchandise. Please buy a lot. Revival Beat Stimulant. Cures Dizzy and Down. Go ho, leave the dungeon. Banish Ball, Firecracker. These 50 points of fire damage to one enemy. Ich hab jetzt noch nichts. Feieriges. Ice Cube. Pinwheel. Wind Damage. Ball Lightning. Damit kannst du halt deine Elementprobleme kurzzeitig wieder. Also dafür ist ganz schön teuer, oder? Aber ich würde nochmal zweimal Medizin kaufen, auf jeden Fall. Wenn ich Leute heilen kann unterwegs. Well then, young man. Nice to meet you. You came from the city. Mm-hmm. So you are in the middle of some hard times, ne? Okay, ich sag dir das gleiche wie immer. Weiß nicht, ob das wirklich, wenn das wirklich will, ob ich da wirklich jetzt Elementsachen mitnehmen will. Huh? What do you want? You're not from around here, are you? I'm busy with errands for my sister. Das ist doch, was wir schon hatten. Das sind genau die gleichen Leute, die letztes Mal hier schon standen, wa? Yep. Okay, dann gehen wir aus dem Shopping District raus. June's Department Store. High School Warmer, Food Plant Warmer. Ich glaube, ich würde doch wieder in die Schule gehen und mich in die Bibliothek setzen. Das wollten wir ja tun. Wir setzen uns mal in die Bibliothek, um unser Knowledge zu increasen. Glaube ich auf der Seite, ne? Da hinten. Oder? Nee, das nicht. Hey! Nicht einquetschen. Falsche Seite gelaufen. Naja, dammit. Das? Ne, Calligraphy Room. Hier war die Bibliothek. Yo, spend time in der Bibliothek. You decide to study for the in the library. Let's go. Laboratory. You were able to solve a difficult problem. Your knowledge has increased. Whoop, whoop. Damit kann ich natürlich heute Yukiko noch nicht retten. Mach ich also am nächsten Tag. Seems Dojima isn't home. Sneak out to the town at night. You can sneak out at night when Dojima isn't around. However, you will be too tired to go out if you explored inside the TV that day, so be careful. Ah, okay. Okay, dann kann ich also heute rausgehen. Wir speichern das mal kurz. Ich darf das nicht machen, wenn ich in der im TV-Ding war. Da ich das heute nicht war, sondern in der Bibliothek gelernt habe, kann ich rausgehen. Frage ist, finde ich heute irgendwas draußen? Study at home. Oh, man kann auch zu Hause studieren? Ups. Fischt. Wieso können die am River fischen? Wo kriege ich denn die blöde Rute her? Ich habe keine Angelrute. Frechheit.
Sign reads, today's special is the Mabu Tofu Combo, 800 yen. Three different types of Mabu Tofu. Hot, ultra hot and heat delicious. You feel this meal may raise your courage. Spend time here. Yes, I want courage raised. Central shopping this week, Chinese dinner. You ate at the Mabu Tofu Combo. Your forehead begins to sweat from the furiously powerful spices. You can no longer feel your tongue. Despite your fear, you continue to eat with shaking hands until the entire dish was being consumed. Your courage has greatly increased. Is this yet reliable?
Anya, thank you so much. It'll be 800 yen. Anya, you must be a student at Yasukomihai. My daughter goes there too. She's out delivering food right now. She's my pride and joy, not to mention a big draw for customers.
After finishing your meal, you went home.